was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled on like a champ. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Sam's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Dez for being stand-up chaps.
It's staffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
No.
Stop gawking and move around! Return fire! Another mortar
your hand.
Jacobs, go! Des!
Oi! Look at that mess! Ants calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
I'm okay.
But Major, we are being torn apart.
I gave you an order. Form the perimeter, protect the armor.
Sir,
you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold this line.
Our air support is fucked. If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line.
You have your orders.
Bugger the orders. We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Nah, I got me and I got Des.
Fucking oath.
Here, take this.
You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck!
Let's go!
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
AA guns are this way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Clear! Fire the flare, Dez!
As soon as I fire it, every kraut within a K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG!
There.
Dez, fire the flare!
I didn't expect it to end like this.
Fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep. If we're going out, let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
Crossing over to the right side! Blast to try to flank us!
one for me!
Just the one? He's coming on the right! We got company! MG's fucked!
Then pick up a rifle, we ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, cause I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning! And you'd better catch up!
Unbelievable! Lucas! Half-track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook.